Struggling to download WhatsApp from the Google Play Store? If you're looking for a solution, you're in the right place. In this video, I'll show you how to fix the issue quickly with a few easy steps. Let's get started. Before you follow anything, here's what you need to do. Open Settings, scroll down, tab Developer Options, scroll down, find out Graphic Driver. Find WhatsApp, select System Graphic Driver. After that, go back, scroll down, enable Wi-Fi scan throttling. Scroll down, tap Mobile Data Always Active. After that, just restart your Android and your problem will be solved. Solution: check your internet connection. Ensure you are connected to a stable Wi-Fi or mobile network. To do this, open a browser on your phone. Search anything to verify your internet is working. If the connection is slow or unstable, try switching between Wi-Fi and mobile data to see if that works or not. Solution: clear app cache. To enable this, long press on the Play Store icon, tap the I button for app info, then go to storage, tap on clear cache, go one step back, tap on force stop button at the bottom right corner. Restart the app to see if the problem is solved. Solution 3. Remove and re-add Google account. Go to settings, tap on accounts and backup. Press manage accounts. Find and select your Google account. Then tap on remove account. Don't worry, this won't delete any of your data from the account. After removing, go back one step. Then tap add account. Select Google. Type your email. Once added, open the Play Store and try downloading WhatsApp again. Thanks for watching. Hopefully one of these fixes solved the problem for you. If you found this video helpful, share it with others who might be facing the same issue. Don't forget to subscribe for more helpful tips and tricks just like this, and I'll see you in the next one.